the very beginning. Decreed the Republic, making liberty, good faith, and justice the order of the day for all centuries and for all people. He did not create kings to devour the human species. Neither did he create priests to harness us like brute beasts to the carriage of kings. Give the world the example of faith, pride, perfidy, avarice, debauchery, and falsehood to the world. He created the universe to celebrate his power. He created men to help and to love one another.
But see, incriminating evidence, incriminating evidence.
A letter.
Monsieur Robespierre.
Interesting, but not particularly helpful. Looks like a diary.
At exactly 5.
Interesting, but not particularly helpful.
Publiciste de la révolte.
Hardly the sort of thing to topple a tyrant with.
Hey! Someone there.
Nothing? Sod all here. Not in right. Back to it. Next time.
Hold up. Something's odd.
These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, you should do nicely.
Heroic effort in order to raise its thoughts and vows to the great being who
his immortal heart by engraving in the hearts of men the code of justice and equality. Right there, the death sentence of tyrants. It marked his voice at the very beginning of time. Decreed the Republic, making liberty, good faith, and justice the order of the day for all centuries and for all peoples. He did not create kings to devour the human
Well?
List of names. 50 or so deputies of the National Convention, all written in Robespierre's hand and all opposed to him.
I imagine those good gentlemen would be quite interested to know they're on that list. But first... Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poison of atheism, they can no more tear the world apart. Turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. No more their people fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy. Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from them. Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism, they can no more tear the world from them. Armed in turn with the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. Sacrilegious conspiracies! That would be a place for them. They are no more terrorists. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. They can no more tear the world from... Fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracies. It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. We must be generous.
I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here.
My mistake.
Compassionate toward the unfortunate. And...
Monsieur Robespierre brought his own refreshments. Distract the guards. I have an idea.
Distract the guards? Right.
Generous. Compassionate toward the unfortunate and inexorable toward the good. We must be generous toward the good. Compassionate toward the unfortunate
and inexorable toward the wicked. Let us not count on unalloyed prosperity, on triumph without obstacles, or on anything that depends on the fortune or perversity of another. Armed in turn with the guidance of fanaticism and the...
I'll bring you down a peg, our time is up. Just submit. You can't escape, citizen.
And the poisons of atheism.
How did I get? Causes hallucinations. This will make him look mad. Now we have to make him look dangerous.
The list of names.
It must fall into the right hands, anonymously. If our involvement gets out, it'll tip Germain off.
Leave that part to me.
Robespierre now is on about freedom and mercy. While thousands go to the guillotine. Don't someone like to see this and people show colours already.
Which bit of you should we push our ass? A fuck!
He has returned to nothingness. Monsters, the spirit of kings has spewed forth over flames. Let all the tribes and ills of the world disappear with him. Arms in turn, the daggers of fanaticism and the poisons of atheism. Kings still conspire to assassinate humanity. If they can no longer disfigure the divinity with superstition in order to implicate him in their transgressions, they endeavor to banish him from the earth to reign alone with crime. People fear no more their sacrilegious conspiracy. They can no more tear the world from the breast of its author than the remorse from their own hearts. You
come, the supreme being.
What's that? In your pocket there.
The minions of tyranny may be able to assassinate you, but it is not in their power to annihilate you completely. Man, whoever you are, can again think well. You can attach your transitory life to God himself and to immortality. Let nature thus regain all its magnificence and wisdom all its empire. The supreme being is not in the world.
Doucement, tu Dieu!
Let us be ardent and obstinate in our anger against small tyrants. Imperturbable in the heat of hate. Impatient in our work. Terrible fury and
battle. Je ne vais pas mourir.
Thousands go to the guillotine.
You don't that should set things in motion.
It is wisdom, above all, that our guilty enemies want to drive from the Republic. To wisdom alone does it belong to consolidate the prosperity of empire.
Being a list of enemies of the revolution.
Half a hundred names here.
Robespierre's gone too far this time.
That set the fox in the hen house.
Pity the hens. Now what?
We wait. It won't take long. Once Robespierre has lost the support of the people, he'll be no more use to Germain. But when Germain abandons him...
He's vulnerable. Let's go.
Thank you.
Well, that's happening now.
Got your message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
Then we'd best get to him first. What in the hell?
These men were National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn, if we've lost him.
Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Elise, what happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back, that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor. Oh.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right.
Jusqu'au dernier.
Where is Robespierre?
They took him that way.
Robespierre.
Down there! Murderer!
House tyrant!
Remember Danton!
Monster! Get him! Hold this lot until reinforcements arrive!
God, you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
To apprehend the traitor Robespierre and his followers. Citizens are advised to remain in their homes while justice is carried out. Be it further known that citizen Robespierre, citizen Henriot, and all of their allies are declared outlaws.
Don't touch me!
Any citizen found to be aiding these criminals will share their fate upon the guillotine. Shall prevail.
Thank you.
Listen! Too slow!
Damn him. I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then write. The temple. I should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seize him!
Die like a man, you coward!
Cher client.
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Gemma, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
I could have
can't outrun me!
Seigneur.
Le client est toujours...
Mais pourquoi fait-il ça?
Well, Landry.
Shit.
Strange. This is bad.
Bernier, someone's gonna pay for this. Where is he? I want the coward did this!
out.
Dillac, you worry too much. The Grand Master has everything under control.
Where is he?
That's enough. He's not here.
That?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax revenues. The direct approach from an assassin.
Something's
going on.
Ha! Stay away if you want to live!
Someone please chain the loony to a wall. Try to ditch me, corpse! Are you kidding me? Aha, bastard!
What happened here?
Germain's got some kind of weapon. I've never seen its like before. He got away from...
De La Serre as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go
unanswered? Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we focused our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state, caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. I will find you. Accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, the Order will adapt. Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters. They will retreat to the shadows, and we will... They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. So come, kill me if you can. I've already won.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together.
You cannot hide from me, boy. Tired of waiting. Skulk all you like. It makes no difference.
I can't find an opening.
We'll have to take him together.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de La Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You'll want to talk. How wide a vision was your grasp of power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? Our order has become corrupt. Our order has become corrupt. So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses.
I'll kill you!
Have you heard nothing I say? My design is larger than my own life. You cannot hide from me, boy. Through this revolution, a new order will be born. When the chains mend with gold and silver.
So kill me, if that will slake your thirst for revenge. It changes nothing.
I can't.
I'm almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you've cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? Well, I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Millet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Millet. That I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot, and to wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled at the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow,
But it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
Centuries before it started. Well done, kid. I don't think Abstergo will bother searching the catacombs for Germain's body. The bones are gonna be too damaged, too decayed. We're in the clear with this, Sage. You did good work, Initiate. Until we contact you again, the best you can do is continue searching Arnold's memories for anything else he might have seen, like rare historical data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.
Thank you.